Argentina has introduced gender-neutral IDs for non-binary people, a first for Latin America. Non-binary people can now choose X as their gender on official IDs. Previously, they could only choose from male or female. The new law also applies to foreigners' resident IDs. The president said this was a step towards a more equal and inclusive society.
¿Qué hay otras identidades? Aparte de la identidad de hombre o la identidad de mujer. Y que deben ser respetadas. Y que existieron siempre, solo que en otros tiempos.